first female president at Delaware Valley University in its 120-year history is very exciting. I think it gives girls the idea that this is a real possibility to be in a leadership position in an institution like this. What I want to share with girls and young women is that they have much to offer. There's a great deal of value in their participation, and they have a seat at the table. So I want them to understand that they need to be brave and they need to participate. I'm thrilled that Girls STEM is being held on campus. There's many girls coming from middle and high school to learn about science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. And as a scientist myself, I couldn't be more thrilled about it, and I'm looking forward to participating in it and helping to mentor these young women. For all students, I want to create a welcoming and inclusive and safe environment where they feel they can share their ideas, that the environment is one that allows for transformation, because this is an opportunity for all students to grow into mature adults who have so much to offer the world today. So I want them to feel that this is their home, this is their place, and they can share these ideas freely.